In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a neon text effect inside DaVinci Resolve. So let's get right into it. So I've already got my timeline open on the B-roll waiting, and for this effect, we'll head over straight to Fusion. So here in Fusion, as you can see, we have our media 1, which is our B-roll, and our media out, which is our output. So the first thing we're going to do is drag and drop a text node into our node tree, like this. Now we're going to connect our text to the output of our media 1, like this, and a merge node will appear. And you gotta make sure the text is in the foreground, or in this green arrow right here. Now, we're gonna write our text. Let's change the font to something nicer, and increase the size. Like this. Now, let's change the color to something better. Let's say like this teal color. Now we're gonna hit Shift Spacebar on the keyboard, and look for the glow effect. And we're not gonna mess around with any parameters. Now we're gonna hit Shift Spacebar again, and add another glow effect. In this node, we're gonna change the glow size from 10 to 150, like this. Next, we're gonna hit Shift Spacebar again and look for the Flicker Addition node. Let's add it. And what this effect does is it's gonna make our neon text blink, like this. Now, we can adjust the parameters. Let's bring the randomness scale up, bring up the range, bring down the speed, increase the smoothness, and you can tweak and adjust these parameters as you see fit. Now, let's see how it looks. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you want to learn another cool text effect inside DaVinci Resolve, make sure to check out this video showing on your screen right now, and I'll see you there.